Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set an alarm on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set an alarm, first open the clock app. You can get here from the home screen or by searching for clock in the app library. Within the clock app, tap on alarm, which is one of the options along the bottom. In here, tap on the plus icon in the top right, and now you can set a time for the alarm. After this, choose a label if you want, and you can also change the sound this alarm makes. Enable or disable the option to snooze, and once you're happy with these settings, tap on save in the top right. It should now appear on the alarm page, and you can enable or disable this alarm with the toggle switch next to it. If you tap on it, you can customize the alarm or delete it if you want. If you wanted to change the volume of the alarms on your device, first open the main settings page, and then scroll down and tap on sound and haptics. Now find the slider called ringtone and alert volume. Move this up or down to change the alarm volume. If you turn on the option called change with buttons, the volume buttons on the side of your phone will adjust the ringtone and alarm volume instead of the media volume. Remember that even if you have your device in do not disturb mode, or if you have the silent switch turned on, the alarm will still sound. That means you can set the ringtone and alert volume to the level you want for your alarm, and then turn on silent mode with the switch on the side of your device, and the only sounds your phone should make is the alarm itself. That's how to set an alarm on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.